Over there. Is that Alman?
I'll go first. Let me.
Dingo, please, be careful.
This gate is sealed with compressed space. You cannot break through unless you use the vector cannon.
Okay.
Now Jehuti and Anubis are exactly even.
Then it depends on the runners. Ada, what do you think?
If you try, you just may win the battle.
I see. Let's take it easy, Ada.
Obtained Metatron. Shift to vector cannon mode. All energy lines connected. Landing gear and climbing irons locked. Inner chamber pressure rising normally.
Place.
This occupies about 50% of Basilian territory.
But it doesn't look like a fortress.
It's some control facility. Metatron reactions are minute.
A control facility? Then this isn't Alman?
You've come, Dingo! What's wrong? Is facing up to Anubis too tough for you?
Sorry, I was just trembling with excitement.
Well, let's get started. Come on, Dingo!
I suggest you take zero shift.
Come on now!
That's odd.
Anubis!
Leo, wait! Couldn't be.
Dingo, it's me!
Ken! Correct!
Dingo.
Ken is in the frame?
Don't get angry, Dingo. This is just a form of entertainment.
You devil.
As I thought, the fake is a fake. It's so poor that it's no match for the real one.
Damn you! What?
Look, Dingo! This is the power of Aumon!
Huh?
This place is not Aumon.
Ken?
This is just a... This is no more than a control facility of Aumon.
Where's Aumon, then?
The real Aumon is Phobos. They're aiming during that catapult on Phobos at Mars.
Noman! Are you trying to destroy Vasilia?
So what? But first, I will begin by destroying all of Mars!
Damn!
Realized various forms of energy. Civilizations have progressed with them. So where does such energy like Metatron lead our civilization?
Destruction! Destruction to end all!
The universe and human subconscious are willing their own end!
Stop!
Take this, Dingo! This is the will of Metatron! Can you stop me, Dingo?
Damage to several spots on Jehuti and the vector trap in the rear due to the previous attack.
Can we move?
Connection check. Available specs. Dash, burst, blade, grab, zero shift. That's all.
Well, more than enough to take him out.
I suggest zero shift.
Zero shift.
10%.
Ken, Leo, are you all right?
Yeah.
Ken!
Dingo.
I defeated Anubis. Are you hurt?
Everywhere.
I'll ask for aid. I have some wounded. Can you pick them up?
I'll send a ship immediately. Dingo, I think that's your name. I have to let you know this.
Know what?
That frame, Jehuti, is programmed to blow up at the core of Aumon.
Leo already told me about that.
The programmer is one of us. One of our comrades named Alan. He added the program to the Ada system.
Why?
Just in case, for fear that Bahram might capture Jehuti. If they take Jehuti into Aumon, Jehuti will blow itself up. We expected that the energy could interrupt Aumon's startup process.
That's sneaky.
But we thought of it as a last resort. If we could, we'd rather get Jehuti back.
Why did you abandon it on Callisto?
It was Leo who hid Jehuti in Callisto. If Bahram captures Jehuti, Jehuti would blow itself up in Aumon. He hid Jehuti and tried to stop Aumon by himself.
I see. So you mean Jehuti doesn't need to blow up anymore? If so, remove it now.
It's impossible. Just in case Bahram tried to remove it, we added it to the nucleus of the system.
There must be another way to stop Aumon. We don't need to blow up Jehuti.
In case of need, Ada will start up the explosion system automatically. It's programmed to do so.
That's nonsense.
If Aumon...
Wait!
Same for Bahram.
It's not now, Dingo!
Damn!
Hey, Anubis was swallowed up.
The real power of Aumon is not to attack the surface using compressed space.
What?
The real power is from energy constriction. It makes the best use of Metatron's superiority. Space compression. That energy will swallow the entire solar system.
That's serious.
Please, stop it now.
People on Earth always do what is convenient for them.
Please.
Then promise me, if I stop this, Earth will never meddle with Mars again, ever. We have our own free will.
What?
Free Mars.
I understand. I'll definitely make it happen.
Tell this to the obstinate ones. If they don't understand it, Next time, I will battle with them.
I swear. Trust me. Dingo.
Ken. I got another job.
What are you going to do?
If I die, please revive me again.
You're not going to die.
Wait in the ship. I'll be back soon.
Chose me. By fusing Anubis, Aumon can become real.
Look, the perfect fusion of Megatron. The destruction to end all.
Zero shot ready.
This is the beginning of the end.
Thank you.
Mission. You sacrificed us. Understand? You killed my comrades.
So what? Those scum died so ungracefully. I wanted to see it with my own eyes.
They're waiting for you now.
Should I do?
By blowing up Jody, the reactor will lose control. the resonance of energy will cancel each other out.
No! Ada!
It is my duty. Switching mode. I am ready to blow up Jehuti. To complete, 200.
No!
Leo!
The light is constricting.
It's too late. Impossible. 190 remaining.
Don't give up!
Ada, radiate Jehuti's energy and strike it against the core of Alman.
That's not enough.
If it doesn't work, do whatever you please.
180 remaining.
But don't just wait to die.
Created to destroy all.
Thank you. relief party!
Ada?
Leo.
I used Anubis. If Jehuti and Anubis were even, the ignition power would be even too. That thing is better suited for that role.
Did I disobey orders?
Never mind, Ada.
What?
It's okay.
Use power for the right things. At least for the things that you believe in.
So who's second hand?
Your father. This time, make my body normal.
Don't you like it as it is?
That's way too big.
You got it.
I trust you.
We have to take that step. But I'll
Since the dawn of history, human beings have realized various forms of energy. Civilizations have progressed with them. So where does such energy like Metatron lead our civilization?
Position for landing.
MR-1422, Dingo, Egret, unlocked. 20 to touchdown.
That's unusual.
What is?
Indications of Metatron. It's way too shallow.
The Metatron is not very deep.
And it's very strong. It wasn't here last time I came. What the hell is that? An orbital frame.
My limb is damaged. Damn Barum.
Barum from Mars? Dingo!
Good morning. Ready for combat? This is Detached Backup Battle Unit, Ada. Do you request control instructions?
But in the last half year, the situation on Mars has changed drastically. Now, Balram's war potential is very strong. The Space Force put up a stubborn resistance, but without a major war, Mars was occupied by Balram in a flash. Alman is already getting ready. Only those two machines can make Alman move or stop.
You want this frame, don't you?
Maybe.
Even if you're far off, that's too rough.
It sure is.
Who's the commander?
Is that you? Viola?
Is programmed to blow up at the core of Almon. In case of need, Ada will start up the explosion system automatically. It's programmed to do so.
Ada, please answer my question. You're going to Almon, aren't you?
So what if I am?
Do you know Ada intends to self-destruct Jeffy on Almon?
Ada, please look after him. On this ship anyway.
If anything happens to my pals on Callisto, you'll pay.
I didn't kill them.
I don't believe you. I've been dead once already. I'll bring it to an end myself.
No!
Look, the perfect fusion of Metatron! The destruction to end all!
The
machine supplements your heart and lungs. That power comes from Jehuti. You will die if you leave Jehuti.
The performance of these two bodies is even. But to match Anubis, Jehuti lacks one thing. A program to bring out the full performance of Jehuti. That depends on the skill of the runner.
Get out of my way!
Project Almon's purpose is not domination, destruction. He's here.
It is Anubis.
You must, even if I don't make it. Listen, please, be sure to stop Almon.
Anubis!
Almon chose me. The universe and human subconscious are willing their own end. Look, this is the will of Metatron.
Do you realize how many of my comrades died back there?
Dingo!
You are one of the units for Project Almon.
We're pals now, aren't we?
Battle over. Anubis wins.
You have come back under my command.
You have done well.